previous video you have learned about the new topic, that is beginning blends. Yes, and in that there was the topic blends BL. Yes, the words you have learned that starts with the sound BL. Okay, so today we are again going to learn that same topic in the subject English, that is phonics. Okay, in the phonics book. Okay kids, so you have to open this book, phonics book. Yes, you know this phonics book. Yes. Okay, so there our today's topic is blends CL. Okay, okay kids, so see here, you have already learned the phonics sounds. Okay, so see here, C plus M makes the sound cl. Yes, C sounds k, L sounds l. So if we read both together, it makes the sound cl. Okay, so see here, here I have some words given in your page number 21 in your phonics book. Okay, first you have to read that words and even the pictures also given. Okay, so see here, C L clock, clown. Next, C L clock, clocks. C L clock, clean. C L clock, clay. C L clock, clack. C L clock, class. C L clock, cloud. C L clock, clinic. C L clock, clay. C L clock, clock. C L clock, clack. C L clock, clock. Okay kids, here are all C L sound words given that you have to read in your book. Okay, and you have to identify those pictures also. From that you can read those words. Okay.
Okay, those words which just now we read, those are in the page number 21. Okay, so see here kids, with the picture here all words are given. You have to read these ones with the help of your parents. Okay, now open the next page, page number 2 to 22. Okay, here exercise is given, you have to write. Okay, these same words you have to write here one time. Okay, same copy these words. So see here, we will write C L O C K, clock. C L I P, clip. Yes, after clip, C L A Y, clay. Do you know? Yes, what is clay? Next, C L A W, clock. C L O U D, cloud. Yes, clouds means, you know, you can see in the sky. Yes. Next, C L A double S, class. Okay, C L E A N, clean. After clean, C L A P, clap. After clap, C L I N I C, clinic. Yes, clinic means the small hospital that is called clinic. Okay, C L I N I C, clinic. After clinic, clothes, C L O T H E S, clothes, which you wear daily. Yes, clothes means. Next, C L O W N, clone. Okay, you have to read this page and you have to write down here same words. Okay kids, understood? Like this you have to write neatly. Okay, thank you.